Debug. Play na. Ano pang hinihintay? Nag-grade na ako. 10 ano na lang. 10 levels na lang. Tapos ko na ito. Siguro mga 3 levels lang today. Maybe. Hey Pisces, morning. Expeditions are not the easiest to do. Saboteur. Like, I have to hope that my opponents will have Greg or Lightrap Speeder. Yeah, I'll try at least getting up to 93 today. Not 92. Still have the whole February left. Reach level 100. How's Foam Stars, Spices? You played it already?
Morning, Nagi. How come? Why would you say so? Aunt. Are you basing that on the layoffs that has been occurring? They're working remotely. They didn't lose the studio, the TFB itself, the Toys for Bob studio itself. And by this point, they should already have season 4 prepared. Like, they're not gonna work on season 4 this month and then release it next month. That's not how developing content works. I mean, if I want to be really pessimistic about the game, I'd say it would at least last a year. This was released in June, right? So if I want to be total negative about the game, then I think it will last up until around June or before the anniversary. We'll have season 4. Well, hopefully I'm not wrong. But that's what I think. Yeah, please don't get caught by clickbaits from Twitter. They're just being relocated, like, how do I put this? Like, for example, they used to stay in an office that used to accommodate 200 employees. So since they downsized, some of them got laid off and there are only around 120 of them left, then might be best to cut costs. Like, instead of still staying in the office, just push the rest of the employees to work remotely or into relocating into a smaller office. That way they're not paying for a huge office, whatever, when it is no longer necessary. Like, when they can settle into a smaller one, since there are less people now. But yeah. I think I also saw some articles correcting themselves, where initially they also thought that the Toys for Bob studios are closing themselves, but in fact it's only the office. Okay, only the office, not the studios devs themselves. Yeah, no way they're not releasing season 4. I just don't see that not happening. They're not gonna release season 4. We're already on Feb. So at this point, they're done with whatever they have planned for season 4. The only thing that we need to worry about is for year 2. Season 5 onwards. Not looking so bright. I'm not getting any players, Sedge. Well, I'm getting players, but not a full lobby. I just need 10 more levels! Or 4, just to get my crash coins back. But I want to reach level 100 for the engine skin, and level 97 for the entropy weapon. I'll give it 15 more minutes. Maybe I'll just find a different time to finish this. Like, I think there are more players on like 3 hours from now, at least. When I play by myself, when I'm not streaming, there are specific times when there are more players online. I mean, heck, if Chocobo GP lasted a year, then this game would be able to. I mean, content-wise. They're pushing out content-wise. At the very least, it will last a year. I think that should be a good example. So I really hope Tiny is in season 4. I wanna see Tiny's new design. I don't think there have been any leaks about it. Like only the voice, the announcer voices, but nothing about the actual model of Tiny, Pinstripe. Maybe there's no specific event, that's why. Just double hero XP. What's next week? I think we got Wumpa Whale. So more people should be on. Seriously, I was about to end, and then suddenly fill it up. I haven't played for a week. Get it? Get it?
Enemy team puts Wumpa on the board.
I like this. Score! No, score there. Score! Okay, I'll score. I'll score again! You're not a blocker! I can saboteur. I was gonna go for the saboteur.
Your team extends a big lead.
Hey! Hey! The hell? It's Coco. Coco AI. I'll put up a barrel. Wrong placement. Could have been the... I'm here.
Your team boosted. Your team extends a big lead. Sports field available.
I'm not gonna go for offside.
Healing bridge ready.
Don't propose to go up.
Enemy force field. Ally team super boosted. What a knockout. A moment of silence. Ally team ultra boosted.
Score. We only need 6 for offside, might as well activate. No, let me activate it first.
Ally offside UFO.
No.
Victory!
Additional badge.
Enemy team puts Wumpa on the board.
Oh god, they got an embryo too.
Enemy team boosted. Enemy team is super boosted.
No!
Sad.
I just embryo.
Rip.
Sandstorm available.
Please. No. No. Nah, I think I should have used Dingo.
Enemy team boost expired.
I'll stay here. Hurry up, hurry up, transform! Late. What? Wait, no. Just get the XP.
Enemy sandstorm. Enemy flame trap.
Bingo down. Not over there. Shit. That's GG. I just end this. Did you? Think might have done better if I switched to Bingo. Or engine. Definitely engine. Let's go engine.
Wumpa on the board.
Shit. Where are my teammates? Oh well. That sucks.
Enemy team boosted. Enemy team mega
will block. Wow. We got a core fix. This is not gonna go too well.
Wumpa back available.
But we'll try. I need a bubble! Crap, there's a plant. There you go. No! No rest for the wicked.
Minecraft spitter ready.
Hey, why are you running? I thought you wanted the 1v1. Maybe we can take this.
Me!
Help me, guys! Bro.
Enemy
maybe we'll just block. Block! I need that.
And lights off for them. Light trap spitter ready.
Nope. No score. Crash. No score.
Enemy.
Oh god. That's the issue. We're just blocking. Ouch. Rip. Rip in pepperonis. We did.
Enemy team boosted.
Bro, too one-sided. let's just get to 91. Level 91.
Yes!
It's only four of us.
Your team puts Wumpa on the board.
Shit! No! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away!
Your team boosted.
I'll mistake this one. No. Oh, shame on me. Forgot how to counter Goku.
Enemy team super boosted.
Oh no.
You'll need a hell of a act for that one.
Go for lightning bolt. That should help. Nice. Ouch. Don't mind me, I'm just bluffing. They left! That's enough for today. Taking a long time to queue. GG's. I'm gonna go ahead, guys. Thanks for watching.